Orere orata wa uteti wa Uhuru Kenyatta na muruna wake Raila Odinga urahigia miaka itatu kuma magithania githi cia handshake gikundi kialinda katiba no kirathi na mbere gwika kambeini cia kuregana na gucenjio gwa katiba ya mwaka wa 2010 gikundi giki gitongoretio ni Martha Karua na muhuri biacara wa gatu David D mwerini wa Januari niguo maruguririe linda katiba. Martha Karua augite ati ripoti ya BBI ndiri na matanya makuguna Mukenya no andu anini thirikari-ini nio makugunika na njira nene makienda kwaga kwehera wathani-ini.
This is a project to overthrow the Constitution of Kenya 2010.
We will not have elections as we know them in 2022. We will have those in power, mainly the president and his cronies, select for us. Or rather, the president will succeed himself, or the administration will succeed itself.
Ucenjio gwa katiba no gicunji o kimwe kiria kirehetwo kumana na uteti niguo gucokia aria me wathani-ini kuringana na David D.
The BBI, the handshake political project, whose anniversary is the third anniversary, is not just the BBI or whatever the Constitution Amendment Bill. The Constitutional Amendment Bill is just one piece in a big political project to restore the authoritarian state.
Arwereri aihoto cia umundu guku bururi-ini mugite ati kwina andu thirikari-ini aria marahuthirwo kuiguithia muingi manyite riboti ya BBI baru makihuthira githuri. Ona thengia wa riboti ya BBI kuhitukio ni thirikari cia matura 83 linda katiba ni ikitie ritana kuri muingi wa Kenya makimoria maregane na riboti ya BBI woka ni guikia kura ya mawoni. Ngiribotera Sawa TV ritwa riakwa ni Wangeci wa githinji.